Okay.
Hello, kids. So today we are introducing Jewish holiday, which is called Hanukkah, and it's taking place in December. So for 8 days, Jewish people lit up candles. It's a long story, you can read it on the internet. But also we have this toy, it's called Sevivon, like a swirling toy. And you have the letters here. Big miracle was here. And then you have to swirl it and see which letter will fall down. This is the letter for miracle. You will have miracle. Nes in Hebrew. This
miracle.
Letter, miracle.
Mm-hmm.
So we got miracle. That's it. Okay.
Thank you.